Okay guys, this is my Honda CR-V. It's a 2014 EX 2.4 liter engine, fourth generation. And today I'm going to be changing the PCV valve that you see here. It's very easy to get to. And here I'm standing in the front of my vehicle, as you see here. Radiator cap. Come over to the left side. Look straight down. It's your intake manifold. Look just to the left of that. And it's right there. So as we're looking at this, I've got my camera up on a tripod to keep it steady so I can do this and work at the same time. So as we're looking at this, where my hand is, this is the front of the engine. This is to the rear of the engine. This, where my hand is right now, is to the left side of my vehicle. This is to the right side. So the first thing you'll notice is, at least on my vehicle, with this clamp, the damn clamp to release it, instead of the tab being up here where you can get to it easy, is down below that the part that you press. So I'm using these short 5-inch flat needle nose type pliers, and I'm going to get down underneath here. You don't have a lot of room to work. And let's see if I can get that. There you go. There you go. There you go. I'll bring it back up around so I can get to it easier. There it is. All right. And when I put it back on, obviously I'm going to put it with this up above, so the next time I do it, it's a lot easier. Now let's see how hard that hose is going to be to pull off. I'll just give it a tug here. Yeah, comes off nice and easy. Sweet, there it is. All right, so I tugged that hose down out of the way so it wouldn't be in my way. And you are going to need a 17 millimeter socket, and I'm using a deep 17 millimeter deep, and I'm also using it on a flex head 3/8 ratchet. And well, let me set it properly so I can take it off. And there it is. Pretty simple. See if I can just pull the rest of that out by hand. Yep. Now, there is a washer here. Okay. See that rotating? So you want to make sure. Now I'm going to be putting a new washer on, but I still want to make sure that I get that off. Just like that. So here's the PCV valve that I took off. Okay, so I did not buy a Honda genuine PCV valve. I just bought one at the local parts store. Now this is a new washer that I did get from Honda, because the part store didn't have them. Now this is the part number for this washer, for this PCV valve. Is it a part number 94109-14000? Now this washer has on one side a flat, it's flat, and it's domed a little bit on the other side, or not domed, but you can see here, these are stamped out, and you can see that this is the breakout side here where my finger is. You can see that. So it was stamped from this side going that way. There's the breakout. So I'm going to put the flat side with the breakout, I'm going to put that towards the engine. Okay, so let me get my hand in here. Let me start it by hand. Just like that. All right. Let me get my ratchet. We are going to put it back on. I'm doing this on a cold engine. And I'm just going to snug that up by hand. Leave it at that. Next, let's put our hose back on. Pushes on real nice and simple. Let me get out those pliers again. And I'm going to use the same band clamp here. Let me put that on. Yeah, I got this hose in the way here. Just like that. Now we're up on top. Next time you go to change that, it'll be so much easier. You could use just a regular long needle nose or something, long pliers to get that out.